friends, how are you? I hope you all are doing good. In my today's video, there is something different which I'm gonna show you. I answered this in many of my videos, but I answer again for you guys. Most of you ask from me from where I am studied in Canada, what I did. I answer you again for you guys, and in this video, I will show you my university also from where I did my MBA and where it is located and a few parts of the university. Okay, so let's start. So guys, my name is Poonam Rani. I came in Canada in September 2016 and I came in Canada for MBA, doing my MBA. And I did that from Vancouver Island University. Vancouver Island University is situated on Vancouver Island, and it is in a town named Nanaimo. So I came for like that course has pre-MBA also. If you're not from business background, they give you a 4 months course, 1 semester course as pre-MBA. So I came in September 2016 in pre-MBA class, and then I finished it in June 2018. So guys, how is the MBA of that college? I think it was okay. Like in most of the universities over here, like study pattern is kind of same because that's regulated by government. You need to do few parameters which every college has to take care of that. So study pattern is more or less same for the most of the universities and colleges. Why I chose that university? Number one, that was a public university. Number two, that was giving a master's course, and master's course is definitely required for a candidate of my age. Please don't ask my age. It was over 30 when I came. So being in 30s, you really need master's degree to get more points. That was the reason that I wanted to do master's. Secondly, thirdly, when you come for a master's course and from a public or like well-known university, it's a kind of good part. It's a good, it supports your application. It's not like any college or like any course. I hope you're getting like MBA is a well-known course, and for a student like me, for a mature student like me, who is married, who was having a son of 5 years old at that time, and I was having a good job in Delhi. My husband was also in a good job. So leaving your comfortable zone, you have to give a good solid reason to visa officer. Hey, I would like to do this course for the growth of my career and all that stuff. So you should have a solid background for leaving your good background. So that's why I needed a master's degree. I did that from VIU. VIU is Vancouver Island University. MBA is a well-known course, so that's why I chose. And when you come for master's degree, because that's more justification. That's more justifiable for your career. So it's easy to get. I believe it's easy to get a visa for your family members also. Like my husband got work permit. My husband didn't come at the same time. I came in September 2016 and he came in February 2018, I believe. Yes, he came in February 2018. He came in 2018. 16 and 17 I was alone. Yes, so he came in February 2018. He got the visa before only, and I applied his visa after getting my study visa, and he got his visa. And after that I applied, like these people applied from India, I was in Canada. I just sent my documents needed for their visa. Link is here, what documents you need. And after him, I applied the visa for my son and his grandmom, like my mother-in-law. They also, both of them got visa. They got a visitor visa, and my husband got directly an open work permit visa. Most of people ask from me that should they get open work permit or should they get should they apply visitor visa? So I answered the question in details in this video. Go and check the link. So yeah, then all of them got the visa, and I finished MBA from there, and it is in Nanaimo. Course is okay, course is not easy. I wouldn't say it's easy. Nothing is easy in Canada. You really need to work hard, okay? Let me say it very straight. Nothing is easy. In fact, I was just thinking I'll make a video that how's the life after PR. I will make that for sure. After getting PR, life is not easy. But yeah, it's not bad. I will not complain. It's not easy, but it's not bad. It has its own challenges. So yes, then I finished my MBA. I was working part-time as well at that time. And I was in many activities like MBA games, volunteering, so many associations. I will not talk much about those things in this video. Now let me tell you where is VIU and how to go that. You land in Vancouver, because plane lands in Vancouver. That's the main international airport. And from there, you take ferry or aeroplane, whatever. Ferry is more fun. So there is a video I already made for the ferry from Vancouver to Nanaimo. There are two ports, two terminals for ferry in Nanaimo and Vancouver. I will suggest you to take the Horseshoe Bay one in Vancouver. When you will land in Vancouver, in video I show that terminal as well, because from there you have public transport. And when you will land in Nanaimo, it's departure bay also you get the public transport. That's those more are in the cities. You will check the video, you will have an idea. So you land in Vancouver, then you take ferry, you go to Nanaimo from departure bay. It's 40 minutes ride from bus. So taxi, I think it's 20 minutes, yeah, around 20 minutes. That's all about VIU. And yes, I was mistaken too, that Vancouver Island University VIU is in Vancouver. It's not, it's in Nanaimo. Nanaimo is a beautiful place. It's so nice. One of my viewer asked me that how are the job opportunities in Nanaimo. It's a sweet small town. Job opportunities are there, because as a student you don't need some fancy jobs, you just need jobs for survivals. That's what I did. I already have a video how to find part-time jobs. Just go and check. Job opportunities are there in Nanaimo. It's not that bad, but it's not crazy amount of job opportunities. You need to look, definitely, in comparison of Vancouver, jobs are less over there, but it's not that less that you will not find. I came on September 19, 2016, and I started working on October 5th, 2016 only. So just in few days I got the job. I got a job in food court, and I was working part-time over there. I work 20 hours per week only, not more than that, sometimes less depending on my exams. But I got the job, and thanks to God, I never got, like, people don't get hours for their part-time jobs, but I was never having problem to having hours at there, because food court always need people. So I was paying my expenses from there. Okay, so now let me show you how is VIU. I love that university. I really have such a beautiful memories associated with that. Let me show you how it is. Come, friends, I want to show you today VIU, Vancouver Island University. So this is the bus stop where bus drops you. And now let me show you the building you see. This is library of VIU. I don't remember how many nights I have spent over here. Oh my God, I was studying like whole night, and that was amazing experience. I can't tell you, like, I'm feeling quite emotional now that I came to my university. So that's library, and that area, that's a cafeteria area. I'm gonna show you that today, and library, and little bit about the university. But thing is that now everything is online due to COVID, so we will not find any people. Otherwise I could introduce to someone who is in the VIU right now, but everyone is at home now due to that
of course, COVID reason. So let me show you the view. Now I'm not talking much, so let's enjoy this beautiful view. So that's the main way to cafeteria. Let me talk. I remember these stairs. I used to run on these stairs, but not now. It's rainy. And I'm missing those days with my friends. We were running to cafeteria. We were having our classes in that. Let me show you that. That's management of faculty of management center. So MBA classes, we were having mostly classes over there. And from there, like it's two floors down. And now from there to like almost three floors up, we were running for a coffee in between classes. Okay guys, so it's a little bit rainy as well. I show you the other area of VIU. It's, I don't remember which part is this. I think Master of Community Planning. Yeah, so that area is Master of Community Planning. I just try to show you a little bit. Let's go. I miss, though the view from cafeteria is even better, but that's good. Let me try. But see the view, man. Like you can see the whole Nanaimo, not whole, but maximum Nanaimo from here. You can see right now it's rainy, so you can see the hills and that like breathtaking view. But it's so good. Like if you can see in the last, there are mountains and clouds on that. And if you see, come here. If you see the building, that red top building, that's in the downtown of Nanaimo. That red top, that's one of the biggest building. And yeah, that's the parking of VIU. That's plenty of parking, though it's always busy when a session is in full swing. And these are staff. So guys, this is the place where you make your student card when you come. And this place, when I came, I made in library. So maybe due to COVID, they just made some changes. So let me show that stair goes to library 2. When it was closed from outside, like front gate, we were used to go from there. Though it was never closed, it was 24/7 library. One part of library is always open. But let me show you the other way. That's the another gate to library. And more than library, I used to miss this view. Let me show you the view. Come. See? Now when the weather is clean, this view looks so like amazing. I still miss that view, man. It's so good. Let's enjoy it.
So guys, this was the way to come out from library, and right there is the bus stop. You, if you are getting late for the bus, you can just run over and get your bus. So that's all about my university. I seriously got tired today. It's such a big university. I can't show you much. I will come later. In future, I will love to show you the other parts. But I think for today, it's good enough. Thank you so much. If you want to know a little bit more about any part of this, just let me know. Please like, subscribe. Please. Thank you. Bye.